There's more of this pasta in the pan. You should try it. It's called rose pasta. It's like tomato creamy white. Mm-hmm.